Alrighty guys, welcome back to another episode of Grand Theft Auto Online. What are you fellas up to today? How are you guys doing? I'm good. I'm excited to play some more GTA. So, as you can see, there's no plan for today's episode. We're just going to mess around, getting some stuff. Hopefully we've got some people we can mess around with and I don't know, have some fun. First up though, I think we're going to go change the color on the Bugatti. I'm tired of this poop brown color, so let's go upgrade her a little bit. We've won quite a few more races, although I doubt we have any more upgrades. I know we've pretty much upgraded the engine all the way. And, I don't know if there's anything else you can unlock via, like, winning races and stuff. Hold up. Let's go see what this guy's doing up here. He's all over the place. Ho! Fell off your bike, huh? Get! Got him! Got him on that 180, son. Alright, sweet. Where's the, here we go. Where's the nearest mod shop? There we go. Let's get it. Sorry about your luck, bud. Oh, nice. You can drive through bushes. I didn't know you could do that. Okay. Oops. Run into walls and stuff. Okay, here we go. Can you go in here when you're wanted? I guess you can. Sweet. Alright. Oh wow, I just noticed the decals on the walls and stuff. Banshee, Volcar, Maibatsu. Alright, let's oh wow, we have a level 4 engine upgrade. Okay, we haven't upgraded that yet. Nice. Is there anything else? Brakes, armor, all that stuff's the same. Looks like we do have new colors. New classic colors. Do we have chrome yet? Nope. This item will unlock when you win a rally race. Huh. Yeah, I've never been in a rally race. What do we want to do here? Ooh, that doesn't look half bad. I don't know what color I want to go for. I feel like I should have consulted you guys before we did this. Ooh. What is this? Wine red? This looks pretty good. I think this is the same color that our wheels currently are. Let's go I want to black it out. I don't think we have any blacked out cars. So let's get, should we go matte black? Nah. Is there a metallic black? That'd probably look pretty good. Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's not really... Shoot, I don't know. Maybe anthracite black. Because I like the two-toned... the stripe looks good in black as well. I think we'll go ahead and do that. That doesn't really look all that black, though. Black steel. I kind of want, like, a darker black. Oh, we can get chrome for 50 races in this class. I wish chrome looked better in this game. It doesn't look all that great in this game. We could go classic black. Ooh, classic graphite doesn't look bad. I like what we have, okay. Secondary color. What if we did matte black? Ooh, light gray. Shoot, I don't know what I'm gonna do, man. This is a tough decision. I wish you guys were live and could help me out. Ooh. Stone silver, that's a pretty nice color combination. I like that. Then we could get some like stone silver wheels. Okay. Suspension, can we upgrade that? Street suspension.
Now that's gonna be a smooth ride.
Race transmission. Wow, we hadn't upgraded this thing nearly as much as I thought we did. Alright, stone silver. Oh, I don't know if I like that as much. I feel like we need to go with black. Shoot, I don't know. This is tough. Oh! Should we pop it with some color and give it... Oh, man. We need 19 more stunt jumps. I was going to say, let's just pop it with some color. Make like an optic car. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, this will be our optic car. Let's go ahead and go back to our secondary color. Oops. Oh, chrome stripes. That wouldn't look half bad. But we'll go classic. Where are greens? Should we do it a two-tone green? Instead of black and green? I feel like we should do the whole car. Ah, I got an idea. Okay. We'll do the whole car classic green. What do we think? Bright green, olive green, sea green, racing green. I think we should go bright green. Yeah. Alright. And then for a secondary color, we might do white. Or we might do like a bright green to kind of match the wheel. Or maybe a darker green would look good. I think white might look good. Ooh, that's diamond blue. That's not white. Let's just go up to classic. We'll go to white. I wish there was like a quick to top button, because I know white's up top, isn't it? Oh my goodness, there's so many colors to go through. Frost white. Ice white. I don't know if I like this. Let's just roll with it. Whatever. I don't want to take too long on our stupid freaking car. Alright. We've got the Optic Green Bugatti, baby. The Opticati. Now we're... Ooh, who wants to be me? Love your vids. Is he in the lobby right now? Yep. Should we go highlight him and go kill him? Oh, I feel like that'd be a really mean thing to do, but... He gets some action in the video. Shout out to Who Wanna Be Me. I think we're gonna come after you, dude. Oops, we don't wanna be there. Highlight player. Who wants to be me? Where'd he go? Right there. Which one's blinking? Oh, he's down at the bottom of the map. Alright. Let's go get him. This is the first time I've ever been recognized in a lobby in GTA, at least that I know of. The first person that's ever sent me a message. Alright, he's over to the right. I have no clue what the fastest way to him is, but we're just gonna kind of make it. Oh, shit. I hate these random dead ends. Sometimes you get these stupid random dead ends that you can't get out of. Alright. Go back this way, take this big main road. I was gonna go say hi. I don't know if we'll shoot him yet. But I just think that'd be kind of funny. Scumbag T-Martin sees fan in lobby, goes and kills him. That was my first instinct. Why am I such a crabby person? Oh, man. How far is he? We probably should have checked that out first. He looks like he's still pretty far away. He might be up in a chopper or something. We're heading towards the airport, so if he's flying distance, then, shit. No! Not what we wanted. Oh, well. You think we can get enough speed going to ramp up this wall over? Woo! Yes, we can. All right. Let's put a marker on him. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Let's go ahead and turn this thing on around. Who wanna be me? I just want to put this out there before whatever happens. Whatever's about to happen happens. Thank you for watching the videos. I really, truly do appreciate it. That means a lot. I'm glad you're a fan of my work. And I'm coming after you. What's up, bud? Oh, look at him in his skinny jeans. Woo! Alright, we're riding around and getting it. I don't know what I want to go do. What should we go do, guys? I'm a little conflicted. Let's call Pegasus. You wanna go on a ride in my private jet, bro? Guys, don't tell him, but we're actually gonna crash into something. Alrighty, guys, we finally got turned back around. We are now going the right way. That was confusing. Very, very confusing. Is he still in here with us? Yeah, he is. Alright, homie. I'm gonna show you a good time. Here we go. Head this way. What the fudge? Of course that doesn't work. It makes me look like I'm an idiot when I'm with him. Come on. Open up. Not gonna open up? Okay, there we go. Alright. Woo! We're here, baby. You trying to go for a ride, homie? Oh man, alright. We're in here. Here we go. I hope you're ready for this, Who Wanna Be Me. Oh, there it is. Alright. Up, up, and away, mother child. Alright, now the question is, where do we hide the body, guys? What do we do with our fan? Do we leave him? I just actually got a really good idea. Oh, man. I kind of want to just jump out of the plane and leave him to fall to his death, but he may not. Shoot, I can't think of anything funny and creative to do with him at this point in time. Should we go to Fort Zancudo? Should we just dive bomb down into the Hollywood Bowl? What's down there? Is that a football field? Should we dive down? No, I think... I can't tell what that is, actually. Should we go to Trevor's house? Should we take it in the ocean? I'm not sure what I want to do. Maybe we should go to Fort Zancudo since we're already almost there. Let's see if we can steal a jet with them, maybe? I don't know. This is going to be tough. Yeah, maybe we can both hop in there, both get a jet, and can tear up the skies together. Start an alliance. Rather than killing each other, let's start an alliance with the fan. Trevor, don't be a douche. All right, here we go, buddy. You ready? I hope you're ready for this. Because here we go. Get out! We gotta be synchronized here. Oh, he's out. All right. All right, buddy. I'm gonna get my jet. You get yours. Where is he? Oh, shit. He's running across the field. I don't think this is a two-person jet, man. I really don't. No, I feel bad for him. I'm gonna help you out. I'm gonna help you out. Don't worry. No! No! He died! No! Buddy! You were supposed to live! No! This is a joint mission! What do you not understand about that? You were supposed to go get in the plane! Oh man, maybe I should have texted him. Woo! Dodge that mother trucker. The Audi 5000. Well, guys, this was unexpected, but we got ourselves a jet pretty easily. He was kind of a distraction, I guess you could say. I feel really bad, man. I feel really, really bad. Maybe I should give him a tank. Remember that one guy I gave the tank? We could give him a tank to make up for personal damages. Nice, double kill. I guess we can practice our flying right now. We kind of need to get our flying up. Our flying's pretty weak. I wish you got XP for killing cops and stuff in jet, or just in general. I feel terribly sorry for our man. Whoa, gosh, all right. Should we go gift him a tank? I think we should gift him a tank, guys, because I feel bad. We didn't let him know what was going on. We just kind of dropped him off at a military base, unsuspecting, and hopped in the nearest jet, whereas he was confused. Damn it, we can't throw things that far.
Hey, how you been doing? I haven't heard from you. Listen, give me a call sometime if you need some work.
Okay. I'll call you if I need you. Maybe we should do lesser missions. We'll do that in the next episode. Shoot, we gotta get out of here, man. Let's go get a tank. Where's Pegasus?
I believe we already sent this vehicle to you.
What are you talking about? What vehicle? I didn't even select a vehicle.
According to my files here, we've already sent this to you. We obviously won't charge.
What are you talking about? My vehicle's gone. Call him again? I really want to give this guy a tank. I feel bad. He might have a tank. I don't know.
Our record showed.
Shut up, Pegasus! Damn it! I'm just trying to be a good person. Who was he? Who want to be me? He's level 26. He probably doesn't have a tank. Two of us. I'm gonna text him, and then we'll probably call Pegasus after. Hopefully they get their stuff together. Maybe we have to like go in the apartment and then come back out or something. Alright, Pegasus, I'm not playing around. I'm gonna fire you assholes if you don't.
It seems.
Maybe if I kill myself? Pegasus won't give me my tank! Mommy, I'm gonna throw a tantrum! Oh man. Okay. Now let's try it. What'd you just say to me, bitch? All the Asian woman. Oh man. We jumped on her and knocked her over and then kicked her in her butt. Like literally kicked her ass to knock her out. Watching your vids. Oh, thank you so much, Who Wanna Be Me. You're a good dude. I appreciate it.
I believe we already sent.
All right, Pegasus. Who Wanna Be Me? Shout out to you, man. If you're watching this video right now, thank you for being a good sport. I'm sorry. I should have let you know what we were doing with those jets in Fort Zacuto. Hopefully, I'll run into you in another lobby. I would really love. Oh, nice. Tank boy. What's up, bro? You got a nice car. He's saluting me. Oh man! But anyway, as I was saying,
Whoa!
I'm sorry. Anyway, as I was saying, hopefully I get to play with you again sometime, man. And if I do, I will give you a tank. Unfortunately, Pegasus is not letting me at this point in time, so I'm sorry. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly do appreciate it. I kind of feel bad I just blew up this dude's car. I feel like we shouldn't be mean. I was gonna go over there and try to shake his hand, but he wasn't having none of that. All right, there you guys have it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys later. Peace out.